Hi guys, welcome back to another RimWorld episode. This is my solo series. Myself. Thank you for having patience. It's been... past couple days have been kind of like, I've been testing to see if recording would work on this other game, and it's not been working, so I'm just gonna record a couple episodes of RimWorld and some other games, and Kevin is coming back from his vacation, so he'll be joining us, and we're gonna see what we can get ourselves into in this episode. RimWorld. We still have high mood, oh sweet. I completed this. Hey, that's cool. I got steel materials. Yes. So, floors. Inspired recruitment. Every prisoner is, yeah, I do. Okay, I just fix that. I'm gonna send. Okay, it's not. I had to cancel all of them so that he would recruit him. And then we got Schwitcher, who was fighting the plague. We can have him rest. And now I gotta go back in and fix the wardens here. Go. Uncow. Seth. It's a new recruit. It's a prosthetics trade ship at checkout and a box trader. Let's try the prosthetics. Need an eye somehow. A bionic eye right there. Thank you. you'd steal. Try and get him to build this, because then you can take apart these, disassemble them. Yeah. Now I can do. Yep. Do it forever. Perfect. What happened? There you go. Now the save a chicken. Stupid, but kind of good. Come on, do the other one. Thank you. Plus steel. Oh no, they ain't. You know what? We're gonna do this. Waiting while it's gonna happen. You. Up here. You. Up here. You. Right there. Right there. Awesome, we got married. Sweet. We're gonna go right there. You're going right there. You're going. Nope, right there. Had no chance. Yeah, I know there's all of you out there like, why would you do that? Food. Once again, they can't harvest. Buffalo revenge. Yeah, well, the buffaloes have lost, as you saw. Therefore, we're gonna keep losing this. Sephirium, Goodwill, whatever that is. We're gonna do our first defeat. One for 2 days, we can do that, no problem. No problem whatsoever. I do have to send out people though. That's gonna consist of 3 people. We're just gonna be Kevin, me, and Anthony. Group, and we'll do here and drop that edge. Just want to generate a new encounter. Before they do things, I'm gonna address what we're doing. Oh, okay. So it looks like there's 2 people. Doesn't look like there's any turrets. I think we're good. Kevin's gonna pick up the meals. Anthony's gonna pick up the medicine. There we go. Oh, Ted. just ready to plant, so it's gonna go for me. Alright, so these guys are living the life, but we have 2 days until they have to leave, so I should probably put a campfire somewhere. Probably right here. And, in the age of the universe. You better be kidding me. Is it really that easy? Why are you wearing that? That is not okay. I gotta get these guys back. Thank you. All right, we're gonna reroute these guys back to base. And they're going to go. Oh, get out of here, malware guys. Like, really? Main mod V. Oh, deep drilling. good. So I don't know how mine shaft works, but look at that. Drug lab. Alright, so we're gonna end it right in. Yeah, I guess I'll take care of this house first. Supposed to die. Another idiot. This up here. been awesome with you, though. Oh, here's a good one, at least. It's okay. No problem. So, I think this is a great place to end it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.